Oh, hi there. My name is Pasi Koivu. I'm a professional disc golfer. You want a cup?
My name is Pasi Koivu. I'm a disc golf person, disc golf pro nowadays. I'm living in Lahti. I was born in Heinola. But I moved to Lahti this year with my girlfriend. I started playing disc golf in 1999. I was only 10 years old kid back then, and I was playing just for fun, like for 10 years. I became a pro 2009. Pretty much from the first competition that I played, I realized that, okay, I have a potential for this. And since that day, I started practicing more. Nowadays, I'm also working. I have my everyday job with disc golf. I'm designing disc golf courses. To this date, I have designed 47 courses. When I'm not designing, I'm practicing. In 2011 or 12, I'm not sure anymore, I dropped out from my engineering studies because I realized that wasn't a thing for me. I remember my mother, she said that, okay, you should really think about this again. It's not a good option to drop out from school. You're not going to get any job or anything, and you can't make a living with frisbees. That's what she said. And that's kind of funny because after European Open 2013, she saw me on two different Finnish TV channels taking the fourth place. And after that, I started working with Disc Golf Park. She came to me and she remembered what she said about me dropping school and not making a living with frisbees. And she was kind of apologizing because she didn't believe in me so much. But they've been a great support, my parents, every year from the beginning. So that's one mistake she made, but it was funny. Very often people come to me and ask why disc golf, what is so special with that sport. That's pretty hard, tough question because I don't know any sport like disc golf. What really got me when I started playing was that the glide of the disc is very beautiful, and when you make the shot you want to make, it's satisfying. But when I became better, it was that I got to challenge myself. My strongest part of my game is working under pressure, I would say. And the trick is that you have to ignore everything else. You have to be alone in the field, alone in the course. It's just you and the basket and the putter or driver, whatever you are throwing. In the future, disc golf is going to be more professional sport, I guess. I've seen how players get better. There's real talents out there. My goal, my dream, is to just be a player, professional player, and concentrate on training, practicing, and playing. And I guess that's going to happen in 2 or 3 years. And I'm looking forward to it very much.